muovere le piccole bandiere che i rappresentanti del mio gruppo.
We will switch to German because I only have the German version. Die Mitglieder stören die Ordnung im Plenarsaal nicht und sehen von unangemessenem Verhalten ab. Sie stellen keine transparente Aussitzung besprechen, aber für den Moment möchte ich Sie bitten, diese Anordnung des Präsidenten, solange sie wirksam ist, auch zu beachten.
Non sono striscioni e non sono simboli che disturbano l'ordine della plenaria, quindi quell'articolo del regolamento non può essere applicato a questi simboli.
Findet keine Diskussion hier jetzt.
Thank you, Madam President.
Another point of order, but I will only take it as when everyone has followed the order of the President. We will not continue the discussion. Because you are not following the orders of the President. She said, so just do so. And
see that we can't even have a glass of water on the table, but we can decently put it under the table, so you can just take them and put them under the table and they're there with you to represent you.
I've just looked up the definition of a banner on Wikipedia, and it says a banner can be a flag or other piece of cloth bearing a symbol, logo, slogan or other message. So
I have time. I have a lot of time. And we will start with Burundi.